Welcome everybody to a new episode of Seiyu Sunday. Expecting Misty? Not today. My name is Octavia and I will be your lovely host for this series from now on. Seiyu Sunday is a series where every episode covers one specific seiyu, which is a Japanese term for a professional voice actor. And I will make you guess what character that person has voiced, since, you know, I don't want to just give you everything, baka. Today, we will be covering Koki Uchiyama. He was born on August 16, 1990, and has been active in the industry since 2006. He mainly voices anime characters, but he also stars in video games like Kingdom Hearts as Roxas, or movie translations like Twilight, where he voiced Jacob Black. Yeah, gotta pay the bills somehow. So on with the show. Also, no cheating. It's no fun if you look it up first. First Challenger. This anime has 25 episodes, it first aired in 2014, and has a second season coming out this fall. It's about a group of 7 boys playing with a ball. No, not that kind of ball, you hentai. Have you found the character? No? Let me give you a hint. He has blonde hair and wears glasses. Does that help? That doesn't help? Okay, I'll give you another hint. You better not need a third one. He's in a club, and his uniform is black and orange. Haven't figured it out? I'll put you out of your misery. It's Kei Tsukishima from Haikyuu.
意味は自己中の王様。
Next Challenger. This anime has 24 episodes and aired in 2011. It's the story of a boy that goes to an all-girls school. Still trying to find which character I'm talking about? Here's a hint. He has short dark hair and burgundy eyes. That should make things easier. Jeez, are you still trying to figure it out? Okay, here's your second and last hint. He pilots a mecha and is oblivious to female advances. Sounds like a harem to me. You must have found it by now. It's Ichika Orimura from Infinite Stratos. Up next is an anime that has 20 episodes. It aired in 2014 and the second season finished airing this summer. It's the story of a boy that makes a promise with someone, but years later is unable to keep it. Could you at least find the anime? I'll be nice and give you a hint. It's not because I like you or anything. This character has dark blue hair and purple eyes. Don't get any wrong ideas. Here's your second clue. He is the sole heir to his family and likes sweet things. Boy, how bad at this game are you? It's Raku Ichijo from Nisikoi. This one, I hope you know. The anime aired from 2008 to 2009 and has 51 episodes. The anime is about a group of teens that need to collect things to become stronger. You should know it by now. Fine, I'll give you a hint. The character always wears a bandana and has a light hair color. Can't find it? You could need this hint. He almost always wears a black and yellow jersey and can transform into a weapon. The hints didn't help? Okay, I'll tell you. It's Soul Eater Evans from Soul Eater.
その割には鼻血毒毒にゃん。俺、別に清水と親しかったわけじゃないし、遺品なんか受け取れないよ。
This anime aired in 2010 and it has 22 episodes. It's the story of a disease that spreads in a small village, and a duo needs to save their town before the disease spreads irreversibly. Did you know this one? You don't? Okay, I'll help you out. The character has purple eyes and hair and wears a white dress shirt. You really don't know this one, do you? One last chance. It's from a horror anime about vampires. Did you figure it out? I'll just tell you, make things easier for the both of us. It's Natsu no Yuki from Shiki. This Challenger is an anime of 11 episodes that aired back in 2011. It's the story of a young man selling his life and must complete challenges in order to keep his future intact. I bet you couldn't find it, now could you? I'll give you a clue. He has short brown hair, hazel eyes, and goes to university. I'll raise you this new hint. The anime is about money and stock exchange, and the main character has a female partner with horns. This is not going down very well for you. I'll tell you who it is. It's Kimimaro Yoga from See the Money of Soul and Possibility Control. This one you probably know. It's an anime of 13 episodes that aired back in 2014. It's a story of a high school student that becomes the manager of a park and must meet unbelievable quotas. Have you found it yet? This clue should help you find it. He has short brown hair and hazel eyes. It's a too generic clue, you say? Fine, I'll give you a more specific clue. His name originates from Kanye West. Happy now? Did I give it away with that last clue? So I probably don't need to tell you it's Seiya Kani from Amagi Brilliant Park. Last but not least, this anime has 13 episodes and was released in summer 2015 and has not yet finished airing. It's the story of several teens who discover they have special powers and they will have several encounters that changes their destiny. This one should be fresh in your memory. But if not, here's a hint. He has brown eyes and hair. I know you know this one. Think harder. Let me help you. He can take control of people. How easy was that? We all know it's you, Otosaka, from Charlotte. And that concludes today's Seiyu Sunday. If you like a voice actor and would like to see what else he or she did, please leave a comment. Maybe you'll be able to test your anime knowledge in the next episode. Don't forget to subscribe to Misty's channel. You can also go buy his newly released book, Chronixia and the Eight Seals. It's a good read for pretty much anyone. Put your honest score in the comments to compete with other YouTube viewers. No cheating. I'll know if you cheated.